I'm Terry Crews, and here is my back-to-school fail. It was ninth grade, I was 14 years old. I was headed to a trip to Washington, D.C. on a school field trip, and we were on a bus, and it was from Flint, Michigan, all the way to D.C., and it was about 10 hours on a bus. And being a young child, I would play basketball, do my thing, and then go put on a hot sweater. I wore this sweater on the bus without taking a shower. And it was reeking. Now, I didn't know. It's weird. You, as a kid, you're 14 years old, you're a boy, you don't smell yourself. However, everyone on the bus was like, this is terrible. Now, what was weird is that they wouldn't tell me. So I pretended like I knew something was smelling, and I didn't smell anything. So I was like, yeah, this is really bad. It's so terrible. And I was reeking all the way to DC. We got there, and this girl called me in our little hotel room. She called me up. She said, Terry, I have to tell you, they were talking about you. And I was like, oh my God, that was the worst. It was like one of those Spike Lee moments where you're just walking all along, like, because you were, I was faking the whole time. Like, I smelled it, and it was like, oh, it was terrible. And I was like, my good friends, they didn't tell me. And it was so hard. That's when you find out who your true friends are. And that girl who called me was a true friend. She didn't embarrass me, she just let me know. It was just hurting her that I didn't know. And that was a major fail. And now I represent Old Spice. So it'll never, ever happen again.